But as I just discussed with Moores, I am not about the free the nipple lifestyle. But
I'm all about it.
He's totally about the free the nipple, but I'm not. Also, if I let it go, it looks like giving you very androgynous.
Just go for it. We love a white top.
Do we? You do. I don't know about that. Guys, so I'm trying on stuff with Moores. I haven't tried a striped moment in a minute. I think these are super cute just because they look like really chic and very Hamptons and sailory and not like prison stripes. I think I love this neckline. I think it's super flattering. I hate V-necks. I think it's so chic just to wear with trousers or monochrome shorts. Onto my long sleeve shirt now. But as I just discussed with Moores, I am not about the free the nipple lifestyle. Really casual. And this first, it's really cool. It's monochromatic. It's like the look that I'm going for. It's just chic, and I think I'll get a lot of wear out of it. Still gotta try on these though. I'm super excited about that. Yay or nay? I left Moores and my mom alone for 2 seconds. And they've already decided to go to a restaurant called Texas Roadhouse, which I've never eaten at in my life, and I never will. I wanted to go to Batil or Paul's because I want to have soup, but... Oh, we're at Chocolate Bar. And I need my chocolate now. Because you know what I was saying to you guys before it happened? And now I just need my chocolate.
I feel like you need to zoom in more, like give up the experience.
I want to, but I'm so lazy right now. I can't take it. I can't take the pressure.
Too much pressure.
The pressure's too great.
Ooh, the lighting is prejudged it.
Always. We're on like the last day of... Oh, it's not the last day of Ramadan, but it's like...
Focus on me. Focus on me.
She's kind of cute. Kind of, like a fantasy.
An Igorian fan.
I just... Yeah, a little bit. Like very like Ukrainian.
Butch queen.
Butch. Love a good butch queen. But I also like a little like crack whore.
You do.
I like them looking like they smell crack, sniff crack, and give you a crack.
That's
your kind of fat. Guys, so I am actually gonna go do my hair today, but I'm finally gonna cut it short by choice because I've had it. I feel like ever since I did that treatment for my hair has become so dry, and it looks fine right now because I showered, but you know that feeling when you feel like you're carrying around so much dead weight on your head, and I just need it all gone, and I feel like I'm gonna give you a cute punk rock mood that heralds back to my very gothic rock childhood. But also, don't you guys love my Uncle Tom shades? It's a full-on mood. I normally hate cat eyes, but I feel like these look really cool because they don't have that curve upwards, and they kind of work. If you're wearing like something sporty, it looks pretty cool. Like, I love it, and I love thick frames. I think it's super hot. Anyway, so many new exciting advancements updates happening in my life, and I will keep you guys posted on that. Tonight me and Mo are gonna go to Barbary as well, and I'm gonna see my friend Jennifer in the afternoon, and yeah, hope you all are having a good weekend. Okay guys, so I love how fresh this looks, but I hate this pompadour thing that they always do. That is not the style right now, so when I go home, I'm gonna wash it and style it forward. I think it'll look really hot, but I love how fresh this looks. Although, as I said 100 times, this pompadour look is not the style for 2019, so do not get your hair cut this way. Just get it natural and organic, a full-on natural look. Gonna go to Batillo now, meet my mom, then head home.
Guys, we're on our way to our favorite place, Bareback. And what do you expect from tonight?
Just lots of tomfoolery, shenanigans, fun times, drama.
Are you gonna start any drama?
Always.
I honestly don't know how to feel about tonight. I feel like tonight is gonna be a night of many firsts, and hopefully it ends with me getting laid on a helipad, like full, you know, view of the morning sun, like pre-suhoor, like just giving you the fantasy, you know, like we I'm very fantasy. Like cultural in that way, and I like I want like my followers and my viewers to feel in sync with me.
I mean, if we didn't feel in sync before, we feel
tonight
all
is the
of
night.
That.
Hashtag yeah. In sync, not N, because I don't want to get sued. So in sync.
No Justin Timberlake.
No Justin for this post. Like
Zach Demo.
Hey guys, I hope all of you are doing well. I've just been feeling a little bit overwhelmed, and I haven't been on my vlogging schedule. Also, my laptop's been backed up. For those of you that have a MacBook, you might know or you might not know that, you know, there's only so much store, or so many files that you can store. And I'm already out because of all the videos that I have on my desktop, and my external hard drive hasn't been formatted accordingly, so it stopped working. It's just a lot. But aside from that, there are a few issues in my personal life, and I mean, it's life. There are bound to be issues, and it wouldn't be challenging if there weren't issues, but sometimes it just makes you feel tired overall, and I know you can't really take a break every time, or you can't disconnect from life every time the going gets tough, but I've just been going through it a little bit recently, and I am just coming out the other side, as always, just with a positive attitude. Also, my hubs is outside right now, so I'm gonna go get coffee, and I will keep you guys posted on what I do for the rest of the day. As I wanted a drink with caramel, but they don't have any salted caramel. Say hi, Musa.
Hello.
Guys, I'm having a conversation with Musa.
Oh, we are not saying anything. We're just talking about life, and life is really nice. It's all full of rainbows and flowers and blah, 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 blah.
What do you have, like, what advice do you have to married people?
Don't get married.
Okay, aside from not getting married. Like, what are your, like, top, like, what do you think people do wrong in relationships?
They have to be honest with each other. Care for each other.
Okay, that's bullshit. Like, you're not.
That's in front of camera. I have to
sell the fantasy. Okay.
Yeah, but tell the people what they want
to
hear, right?
Okay, but okay, to go back to like one point that we were talking about and not like the whole thing, you don't think that people should be like 100% open, right?
No, like, I agree. No. They have to be 100%, 110%. Open.
No, but I agree. Like, I agree with that. I don't know if you should be like 100% open with your partner. I think that, you know, you can be like 99% open with them, but then some things, you know, you keep to yourself. Like, maybe if you go, I don't know. Like, some things. I mean, I don't.
Did you hear this? A happy wife, a happy life.
Okay, we're clearly.
I'm
not.
With that. Whatever the woman say, I'm like,
guys, I need
like,
to get a secret camera. You know, the one that, like, I'll pin over here so I can record everything else. Like, yeah, just true.
No, what's up?
Guys, there's some weird girl standing behind me at Lazare, and I'm here with Cassie, the newly wedded. How you feel, huh?
No different, really.
Okay, we're at Lazare, just giving you lingerie mood.
What is she doing?
Oh, she's hiding. Okay, whatever. She's not on camera. She's like, no pictures, please. So we're just like, okay, cool. Just got back from Lazare, and honestly, I can't take the heat and I can't take the pressure. It's too much. Also, I don't know how I'm gonna open my door right now. Ooh. Hold on. You know, some would say, why am I vlogging this? But then some would say, why not? Like, trying to open your door with a vlog going on should be a challenge. It is a challenge. It was a challenge. But I was just thinking today, you know what, guys? You can try so many ways to change someone, but if they want to be an asshole, they're going to be an asshole, and you can't change them. All you can do is try to be a good person, try to give it your all, and if it doesn't work out, at least you know you tried. I think not trying is worse because you give up, but at least if you try, I know you guys don't know what I'm talking about. I can't give you a better context, but all I can say is we all try our best to give it our best, and if certain things don't work out, it just doesn't. But with most areas of my life, I go to sleep at night knowing that I did my best, and if it wasn't good enough for somebody, then they didn't realize my worth. So I hope you guys can apply that to your lives and just try to be good people every day. I think tomorrow night we're gonna go out again. We're gonna check out Barbary, drop my friend off at the airport. Well, not in that order, but you know what I mean. And I hope I see some of you there. And I hope all of you are living great, prosperous, happy lives. Guys, so I'm with the boys and we're gonna go for breakfast. That's a booty, that's s'mores.
Hi. And
I think we're gonna go to Mall of the Emirates today because we've just been frequenting the malls in our area way too much. So, you know, giving you a look. We're at Mall of the Emirates now, and we're looking for a breakfast place, but it's tough. It's hard for the girls. We're not doing Asian food. We're looking for a breakfast cafe mood, and it's tough. It's difficult. Also, Morris is giving us a jumpsuit moment. A full fantasy, honestly. The girls in Mall of the Emirates, the girls in the Middle East cannot take it. They've never seen a denim overalls before.
This is the tank top.
You think the girls would know? Anytime we show arms or even a little bit of knee, it's like just scary.
Oh, like when I show my knee, it's over.
Oh my god, girl, when I show my armpit, oh my god, I feel like I'm in prison. Like, it's just too much for the boys. They can't take it.
Yes, no doubt. Always.
Okay, always when in doubt, go down. Okay, so we're at the Teal and we're just discussing the crowd at Mall of the Emirates.
The butts.
And, you know,
good trade.
The good trade at Mall of the Emirates. If you're into the whole Arab daddy, arabesque. Oh my god, there's like a full trucker, but I can't even rotate my camera right. I can't take it. I can't take it. I can't take it. I just can't.
Just as I thought.
It's too much. Okay. Trash. But the good kind of trash. The kind of trash we like.
Dumpster diving.
Dumpster diving. For daddies. DDD. Double D.
Favorite.
How cute is like my fresh fruit plate, and oh my god, look at that. Yum. How'd you feel, Morris? Okay guys, so I'm gonna be trying on these looks right now because I want to look for tonight, and it's gonna be clean and chic. The trousers that I picked are too big for me and they don't have my size, so I don't think I'm gonna be getting anything. But these are kind of hot. I kind of like them. Or do I look real dumpy? Guys, so we're at Bershka and I just got a pair of white trousers that I love. These ones. They're so cute. And I might get this pink t-shirt because I haven't gotten pink in a long time. And for those of you that were following me on Instagram, you know that I love
There are no
pink.
Mirrors in this
There
place.
Are no mirrors in this store.
I can't see how this bag looks, but is it cute?
It's a mood. It's a very Margiela, I carry pills in my backpack.
Here's a Xanax, sweetie.
Here's a Xanax, calm down. It's cheaper than a therapist, so why not? I think I might give you this pink look, guys. Give you very like raver boy, you know, fantasy, a mood. Ooh, this light.
We're on the way home, guys. It's literally like 6 a.m. We had such a fun night. I look like a lazy. We had so much love at the club tonight.
Oh, I hit it with the cash lock. I'm gonna pull, I hit it with the cash lock. Don't play me, boy, is there a nigga trying to shade me? But your bitch at home trying to play me. Me and fuck you and your lady. Palermo. We're going to be going to Olivia Palermo event in collaboration with Karl Lagerfeld's brand. And it's going to be super exciting. So it's going to be happening at the store in Dubai Mall. And then we're going to the after party, which is at 9. We're super excited. Can't wait to cover the event for you guys.
We're giving you lesbian vibes.
Giving you full soccer mom Adidas tracksuit lesbian vibes. That's what we're here for.
Yeah.
See you guys there. J-Lo giving us all the booze. Guys, I just got done with my morning applications. I honestly am going through something so stressful at the moment because I just feel like my life is being yo-yoed back and forth between things that I really have no control over. But I think the best thing you can do in these situations is to try and be as proactive as possible. And I always try to promote positive thinking on this channel, and I'm not going to deviate too far away from that. But at the same time, I do want to give you guys an actual reflection of how I feel when certain things don't work out, because some things are harder to take than others. But Ramadan is over, and I'm glad that Menagerie is open, because as you guys know, it's my happy place and it's where I go to work. So going there really helps me to be the most productive I can be. That being said, I'm excited for tonight's event. It is the Karl Lagerfeld brand, and Olivia Palermo is going to be styling a collection, and I'm excited to go with Moors and just live our best fashionista lifestyles. Keep you guys posted. Guys, I'm so ready for this event. I got these Dior pearls on combined with this Kiss t-shirt that's not even mine. I have no idea whose it is. Probably some random guys. It's just a mood. It's hot. It's a truth. And I'm super excited because I feel like I'm gaining myself again. I feel like I lost myself there for a bit. I feel like that comes with the exercise. I feel like physical exercise just really pushes you mentally and just physically, and it just makes you feel like the best version of yourself. And I'm gonna keep going, and I don't want to talk about what I've been working on recently just until everything comes through, but I am just so excited, and I'm working really hard towards making a better future for myself. But I will keep you guys posted, because you guys know I always share what's happening in my life on this channel. But as for tonight, I know I've said this 100 times, the next vlog you're gonna see, or the next video you're gonna see, is me in that store and Olivia Palermo just showing us her collection, just showing us the vibes and showing us what she's been up to with the Karl Lagerfeld brand. Guys, with Moors, we're on the way to meet our new bestie, Olivia Palermo.
Finally got the name right.
Finally, after like 3 videos of just saying
Palmero.
You know.
Palmero.
It is what it is, and she's going to be styling this collection, so I'm excited to see what she puts together. What do you think of her style?
I thought she designed it.
No, it's actually a Karl Lagerfeld collection styled by her. Because, you know, the girls love her, like, street style. She gives you classy, feminine, like, moves.
Can't wait to see it.
Guys, so we're at this coffee shop that I haven't been to before, and they have actually coconut milk. Thank you. And it's so cute. We're just gonna paint it. Guys, so me and Moors just had coffee at that place.
Yeah.
And we are now going to JW. We are on the way to JW Marquee,
yeah,
for the after party for the Olivia Palermo event. And
Ex
Karl Lagerfeld. We are kind of excited, but also low-key tired a little bit.
Yeah.
Kind of really sleepy. I feel like one drink and I might hit the floor. I might crash right on, you know.
It's been a long day. But you know what? We have to come through for
the girls who are opening doors.
Yeah. That's the quote of the night. Opening doors.
Opening doors.
And there's a colonial woman on the wing of the plane.
Self-proclaimed pioneers, honestly. Hashtag that.
I win, you lose.
It's too much. I can't take it. The pressure.
Oh, oh. Duh.